Computational modeling and simulation are among the most significant scientific development in the 20th century for breakthroughs in molecular innovation. Using in silico techniques, we have not just screening potential protein inhibitors in recognizing several proteins targets, such as HIV capsid protein and kinase in cancer, but also performing accelerated simulations on the large biomolecular systems in a reasonable time scale. Apart from understanding the protein-protein interaction with quantum mechanics and molecular dynamics, protein binder is further engineered theoretically to improve its binding affinity towards the target through computational site-directed mutagenesis study. As an outcome, computational aided molecular design approach can reduce the time and expense of searching for novel compounds. Publication in the leading multidisciplinary journal signify the successful integration of modeling and simulation in our research.